Hello guys, today we're gonna try to break over 500. And also, just a quick side note, I don't plan on using this camera for really any other project that takes longer than 30 minutes, which is a lot of videos I do. Type 3. So his personality is type 3, so I tried with type 3, but I don't think it worked. Alright, jeez. Let's work on long range. Ben Wallace, really? Alright, whatever. So we're not gonna see any Ben Wallace action this time around. Oh well, we're playing Utah, so. But yeah, and the reason why I'm not doing that is mainly because using it's not practical because it stops recording every 30 minutes. If my battery runs low, I have to take it out, plug the charger in, and wait till it charges up before I can use it again. And those just slow everything down, so I can't. It makes it hard to use for videos like this. For smaller videos like quick vlogs or something like that, it's fine, but the video quality for those kind of videos doesn't necessarily have to be huge. I mean, video quality should always be decent, but if I'm going to put all this work and effort into that kind of camera work, not work and effort, but I have to go through those extra steps, it should, if it didn't clip, I would be fine with that. Or even if the battery, if I could plug in the battery like the other camera without taking everything down, that'd be fine, but to have both, it's just too much. All right. It's been a while since I've played. I took a break. So I'm hoping I'm gonna take things a bit easy. At least I have Rasheed. That's I'm fine with that. Oh, nice. Oh, Ben's playing. I guess injury wasn't big enough for him to. So he's injured for 13 days. Oh, I think I get it now. So it's not that he can't play for with a minor injury, it's just he won't get benefits. So I can live with that because Ben's already pretty high up there as is. Oh, frick. Damn it. Damn it, really? I'm sorry, I forgot to check their player matchup. Billups, I have a slight advantage, definitely over him. Prince is going to be outmatched by him. Center is pretty even. Power forward is pretty even, I mean. Center, I definitely have their advantage. So it's kind of even. Alright, we need to slow down things a tad. There we go. Let's try 3-2. That doesn't work.
You're only one place to put the ball and he got it right there.
I was gonna get blocked. Damn it. I fucking hate how that hop step blocks. It shouldn't... Instead of losing the ball when I do a hop step, why not, like, maybe the defender still sticks on me instead? Oh, foul. I don't know if that's good enough, but damn it. I might be a little too far off the edge. Oh, frick, really? Let's try my double team strategy. Damn it. There we go. Let's just stay in man. Oh well, I can live with that. That's fair. So man works, so we'll do man.
Boozer, inbounds to start the second quarter.
That's some.
Here comes the double team. Secure check. Dishes in the middle. Boozer.
Oh, frick.
He's looking to do something with it. The pass to Prince. The handoff to Hamilton.
Shit, really? Damn it. I'm gonna call timeout. So I could get him with the pump fake. Damn it. Frick. Too much strength. Not enough touch. Damn it. So, I remember a comment about doing more better passing. So, let's try doing more of that.
Thanks. And the run. Off
Damn it. There we go. I don't know. Technically, I said before if I start losing games, I have to sim them, but I, based on the standings, I don't think. Damn it. There we go. Really? Man, I am struggling this game. But yeah, like I was saying, I didn't know if for based on the standings, if I can get away with losing one and still be fine. I'll check after this game.
Richard Evans has been giving his all on the other side of the ball, but they're still trailing by four in the middle. He and his teammates are definitely going to have to kick it into a higher gear in the second half if they're going to come back and win this.
3 points, jeez.
Boozer inbounds it to start the second half. Now let's go down to Michelle Tafoya, who has an update for us. Michelle?
Thanks, Vince. During halftime, I had a moment to talk with the head coach of the Jazz. He said that although they hold the lead, he thinks that they can do better. They've been scoring almost at will down low, and when asked about their success, he said, we made it a point.
There we go. Back.
Pass. Dumps it off.
Something like pass.
Kicks it out to Hamilton. Center rack.
There we go.
Looks it in for two.
Let's try it 1-3-1 again. There we go.
The boozer. Here comes the double team. It's loose.
Damn it.
Hit me. We're the last ones to get a piece of it before it headed out of bounds. Inbound pass to Giracek. Launches beyond the arc. It's ripped down for an offensive
rebound. Damn it. Shit. There we go.
The Jazz advancing and they lead by 13. He's on the team.
Ah, shit. Damn it. Yeah, I don't know if I got this one. Oh, come on, really? That's just my luck this game. It's not a good game. I thought it was Rasheed. Rasheed would have made that shot, not Ben. I'm surprised I made that. There we go. Frickin' Williams. Even if you get them to sail on a pump fake, there's no guarantee that you'll get to make them fake it. Damn it. Now I'm just chasing threes now, mainly just to try to get closer. Because twos aren't going to cut it, but... It's weird, because Richard and Chauncey, they can shoot threes pretty well. Tayshaun can make one every once in a while. I don't know about Rasheed. Rasheed seems more perimeter than three range. Killing me.
This is working up court. He's shooting 44% from the floor. For Hamilton. Pass it to Wallace.
I haven't had a sim a game yet. But we'll see what the standings are after this game. And if it's still in my favor. Could have made the shot, but. Oh, it is what it is.
There's the horn, and that's the end of the game. The Pistons, 38-20. It was a hard-fought game, Bill.
There's no
Yeah, I just couldn't do anything. Oh man, they are three games above me. I would have to win the division to qualify because all those wildcard teams, 14, 12, 10, 11, yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I should save it or cement. Because I have 8 games left, and if I win, or 7 to 8 games left, so if I win straight through, you know what? Better not take any chances. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna submit. I'm gonna stay true to my word. I'd rather be safe than sorry. I knew I might be doing in this one because this game is, I'm more wrong this game than other games, but I think I'm gonna have to do that. So that's what we'll do, and And we'll take a quick cut, and you'll see the results of that game in a second here. So. Hello, guys. So I had to send away a few times. Some things have changed. And Wallace getting hurt, it was Rasheed Wallace. It's going to be hurt for 7 days because I had to redo the practice thing. But yeah, those are the box scores for those guys. Weight team box scores for those. But yeah, I got the win. I'm gonna save. And yeah, we're gonna play the next game here. Playing against Seattle again. It's gonna be tricky. I don't know if I beat them. I think I played them before. I don't think I beat them. But we'll see. There we go. Let's take a look at the match up here. Daniels were better than Hamilton. Oh, Allen. Yeah, Ray Allen. Lewis is better than Prince. Wallace is better than him. And the other Wallace is definitely better than James. So we have a slight edge, but put it to whatever you want. There we go. There we go. There we go. Here we go. There we go, with a few seconds left. Oh. Okay, good job. Yeah, he's gonna make them. Let's not kid ourselves, he's gonna make those. Miss at least one. Yeah, let's be smart here. It's only the second quarter and we're getting back. Yeah, let's start getting closer shots. Swings it to Lewis. He doubled up. Helps him out low. Goes up. I almost stole that one too. Just short. Alright, we'll take that. Ray Allen freaking again? Jeez. Oh, come on. Come on, Rasheed. There we go. Oh, he was 3 seconds in the key? Fuck you. I fucking hate that rule in this game. In all honesty, if I was playing by myself, I'd probably just turn it off. Because it's so stupid. There we go. There we go. Damn it. That didn't work out. Oh, I thought I could have gotten it. Let's try 3-2. Damn it. Oh, traveling? Really? Damn it. Down by 3 already. Let's call a timeout. It's not 4-6, it's only 3 points. There we go. Oh my God, really? I was going for a pump fake, but I'll take that. Let's try 2-3. There we go. Shit, I was pressing the wrong frickin' button. I was jumping bad. God damn it. There we go. Damn it. All right, we're down by one. Come on, guys. Really? I just don't know how I can lose. I mean, these guys are like one of the worst teams in the NBA, but yet I could barely beat them with one of the best teams. I don't know if that's just... Oh, come on. All right. Okay, I may have to try three at some point. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh my god. There we go. Alright, I think it's 3-tie. Oh my god! Some of this shit with these shots are just ridiculous. There we go. Oh man, they're reading my double team. Long shot. No. Just lost steam. I thought I could beat them. Shit. Yes. All right, let's finish this off. So, we're going to take a look at standings, because I may have to send this one too. I hate that so much. I'd rather just win, but it is what it is with these kind of things. Team standings. Yeah, 2 games below the box. I mean, I went out 7, so like, no, 6, it would be 6. No, it'd be 7, though. Yeah, it'd be 6, 17. I mean, you know what? Like I said before, and I'll say again, I'm not going to take any chances. I could probably get by with accepting that as a loss, but I don't want to save it and then something bizarre happens no matter what I do. I'm locked out of the playoffs. I just can't do it. So we're just going to we'll just submit and I'll show the box score off next time. Yeah, we're getting to that point. I don't like doing this, but some games just are too raw for me, and I don't have them down quite yet. So that's kind of sad. Sometimes that happens with these kind of games. So, oh well, it is what it is. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. In case you wanted to chat with me, Mike, or anyone else on the Camping Company, if you don't feel like leaving a YouTube comment, check out our Discord channel, and the link to that channel is on the About page or About section of our channel. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like the videos, and have a good day.